Greetings, Samoa. Here's initial updates of your weather forecast for this evening. Marine advisory remains in effect for southern waters. Satellite loop indicates few low and high level clouds affecting the islands. From our weather map, a northeasterly wind flow now prevails over Samoa with associated clouds and showers. For tonight, northern areas partly cloudy with some showers. Southern side, isolated evening showers. For the whole of Samoa on Saturday, isolated showers. Marine tonight, northern waters, northeast to north winds of 15 to 25 km per hour, becoming light and variable at times. Waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. Southern seas, northeasterly winds of 20 to 30 km per hour, developing combined waves and swells of 2 to 2.5 meters. For tomorrow, northeast west winds of 15 to 25 km per hour, with waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. Southern coastal waters, southeasterly winds of 25 to 35 km per hour, combined waves and swells of 2.5 to 3 meters. And the tide table, the tide expect to be high at 21 more minutes to 2 early morning, low tide at 7:45 in the morning, high tide at 5 more minutes to 2 in the afternoon, and low tide again at 5 minutes past 8 in the evening. Sun will rise at 9 more minutes to 7 tomorrow morning and will set at 11 minutes past 6 in the evening. And that is all we have for you tonight, Samoa. Join us again tomorrow for another update. Good night.